this is a miniature that we're gonna paste. So wheat pasting is kind of like a pasting posters. So right now we have a fractal image of the Union Jack flag with Malaya in the middle. And we're gonna paste it up. It's gonna be pretty big, so you see the results later. See, now we're here at Jalan Galloway. Three of us from the Black Palette crew working out of Minute Unit Art Gallery are gonna do street art piece, which is kind of inspired by the kind of situation now, political situation now, where the elections are coming up, and I guess the people are wanting a new perspective. So what we're doing here today is kind of to show that perspective, to show that we are heading to a new direction, and hopefully for the better. I think we call it Malaysia Together. So what is in the image is fractal images into one big image, and in the end the image will become a Union Jack with a Malaya on it, and then we will defile it to kind of give it a meaning of going against the norm and kind of wanting a new beginning. I hope the artwork will say something about our new, I think our new, the kind of where we are headed during the these times, kind of headed towards modernism, but what sort of modernism? Spiritual modernism or kind of a capitalist modernism? So we'll see. Alright, that's kind of, it's the materialism. It symbolizes materialism, wealth, imperialism. So it kind of has negative and positive connotations to that term. But in fact now, with this, I'm trying to say is like materialistic thinking is taking over our day-to-day lives, and we think we need to balance it out with more spirituality. Yeah? So yeah, that's what it means, I guess. Alright, the other colour choices correspond to the colour of the flag. But the colour with yellow as well symbolises kind of our national colour. So the British flag contains blue, red and white. But our flag contains blue, red, white and yellow. So that's what it means when I paint over it. So it drops over the old guard. So meaning we are taking over the old guard, where the kind of the old norms are kind of changing with the kind of education of the new generation and all. So the new generation is dripping on to the old school and kind of maybe mixing together, yeah? Mixing the knowledge, ancient and new knowledge together, and see we go to somewhere unknown after that. You know, ascension of the human race. Okay, thank you.
Peace.